All right, we're back with some more Sheryl Crow. We're checking out the song Every Day is a Winding Road. Let's get into it. Song
no, I do. I recognize this from like a movie commercial. I don't know. I feel like it could have been like some, I don't know, I'm say Lindsay Lohan Parent Trap vibes. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm thinking this was definitely in some 90s stuff. Like, in like commercially, I don't know. But it's that Every Day is a Winding Road sounds really familiar. But I would have never guessed that was Sheryl Crow based on picture.
Yeah, well, I mean, you didn't know who she was.
I didn't, but it's like I heard picture, but I would never have connected those dots. You know what I mean?
Every day is a winding road. I get a little bit closer.
To what?
Every day is a faded sign. I get a little bit closer. Every day is a winding road. I get a little bit closer. Every day is a faded sign.
See, I think that is like my kind of like when I think of like female artists, I lean towards Sheryl Crow and like Janis Joplin, Pat Benatar, like that type of sound. I don't know. They're all different.
They're a similar sound.
To me, they're similar, but they're all very different. But I guess that is the direction that I go. I don't know why, but I like rock out to songs like that. You know what I mean? I play that in the shower, stuff like that.
Man, she was spinning straight facts.
She was. Every day's a winding road. Literally. I was thinking, like, today has been a winding road. Like, what?
Every day.
Every day. And then she's like, what does she say about a faded sign? I'm like, oh, that's so true. You know what I mean? There's signs everywhere, but they're so faded, you might not even notice them.
I want to fade the music.
Fade it.
More vocals. Music was a little loud. It's fine. The music was fine. Yeah. The vocals are pretty good.
You like that acoustic sound.
I do.
That raw sound.
I do. That's my favorite.
This was like, to me, this was like really good for commercials and like radio and stuff. Like it was like, ooh, really in your face, you know? But if it was like acoustic, it would have been too chill for the radio and too chill.
It doesn't have to be acoustic, but like with Alanis' songs, you know, like the music's usually lowering her voices on top of the music.
That's true.
This wasn't like that. Music was really loud.
Those
voice
drums.
And music were like the same.
Yeah.
Which is fine. That's totally normal to do for songs. I'm saying for my taste.
Yeah.
When you have a voice like this, I want it to be above the music.
You want to cherish it. Yeah, I feel you.
Yes.
I feel you.
I want it to be so easy to take into the ears.
You don't want the voice to be a side dish. You want it to be the main dish.
Exactly.
Okay. I understand.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.